know you're my little favorite. Love, love, screw.
V-Gangs, we back.
So today we got Chun Li. We heard the song. I've been on.
Make sure you check it out.
That's what you reacted to it. Nicki Minaj, Aaliyah, Janelle.
Yo, I heard. Wait, this is off topic, but yeah. I heard like Aaliyah Janelle's song. Nicki Minaj signed up.
That's a boss move, then.
Oh shit!
Because I saw on IG like, you know, for this song like Nicki Minaj posted like them two dancing to this song on her IG.
Her and Aaliyah?
Yeah, that was crazy.
That's big.
I don't know if they're signed.
Big, but big, big moves.
Some kind of partnership.
Yeah,
some probably moves. Like teach Nicki Minaj like some moves.
Yeah, some moves. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And they did it so quick too. Like, right. I heard her talking about it. That's so dope, yo.
Shout out to Aaliyah.
Alright, so we're gonna. Wait.
Question of the day!
Question of the day. I was just about to say, I'm ready to see some ass.
Alright, man.
I'm ready to eat.
But what's the question of the day, though?
Man, what's one thing that you cannot live without? You can't do anything without it. If you don't have it, you will die.
Comment below. We're going to give y'all the answers to ours.
We're going to let y'all know at the end of the video.
Make sure you comment.
The video.
Facts.
Think about it as you're watching the video.
Yeah.
Bitch, you been done.
You already know what it's about to hit for. You don't got no choice but to smile.
Oh, yeah. I'm the bad guy. Chun Li.
She's that pretty.
Hey.
Oh, those champions?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's the best. She was possessed.
King Kong.
She ate. Eight.
Look at the hype man in the corner.
They need dancers like y'all.
Chun Li.
Hey. I feel like it's only gonna be a few dancers because this one is.
Oh.
Like that.
She's kicking the shit out of me, bro.
Damn.
It's only gonna be a few dances because this one's stretching a minute.
The guy homie, get it.
Oh, what?
Woo, Aaliyah.
She's not done.
Hey.
Yeah.
Oh. I see you, white girl.
Why she ended like that's her video?
She didn't need her, bro.
Oh, that's Aaliyah?
Yeah, that's Aaliyah.
Hard as a B.
She be teaching them, I think.
He was wild. He better be bugging out.
That's Aaron's guy.
backwoods. Y'all both smoke backwoods.
It's not gonna be no twerking on this one.
Hey. When he changed his study, that's when he was not that good.
Oh, he got on heels?
It's a different name, bro.
No, it's not. If you go back to other people's,
it's the same shit, bro.
Go back. And
it's the same shit, bro.
Who are you talking about?
Go back a little bit. Go back to before they hopped up there and started dancing. And click on that. Look, that's him right, I think.
Bro, the camera.
It's the same. It's just a camera, bro. Camera,
yeah. What the fuck?
You don't see the back? Because he's, like, the light. I think the light is purple.
You can make that blue color shade like that. What the hell?
I went and caught the chopsticks, put it in my bun, just a pop. I'm always in the top. I can dance in heels. I'm telling you, you tried? No, I'm just fucking with you. I just want to see, yo, that's what I said.
Saying about you, you know, yes, the king, this the king, chain the thing on, flame, sweet song, call me to change. How is she doing that? Oh, yeah, dancing with the hills. Oh, that's fine. I don't know what the hell you looking at. Talking shit, bro.
He got the.
Bye-bye. It's over. Thank you.
Ooh, solo dolo.
Fuck you.
She got some age.
She said, yeah, she said, fuck you, too.
She got some age. Hey, she grabbed the bones, too.
What?
Go back. She dead ass said, suck my dick, basically. Go back a little bit before that. And look at her hand. Look at her hand.
How's she doing it, though?
Oh.
She finna kill it though, bro.
Watch. And she finna fuck you. Yuck you.
Fuck who?
It says yuck you. I don't know.
Put the Y down.
She's so low, don't know.
Yo.
I never know who be doing that, bro. Tommy's best friend.
I think he be doing this shit.
Damn, she had
to. I know there's only like three dances.
She ended that home.
That shit was.
What's that shit? Yeah, that shit.
That shit fire.
Bro, that shit is like. Look what? Say it.
Say it.
Let them know that you're a homophobe. Let them know. Y'all
need to look sexy doing that. You feel me? It's like, going trying to break your legs.
Do like
y'all get on your fucking keyboard.
Nah, you gotta.
Make me the.
First of all, y'all not doing it right.
How you do it then?
Huh?
How the fuck you do it?
Yo, it's y'all.
Yeah.
You feel me? You gotta feel that vibe. Ooh. You gotta feel, like, feel that vibe. You feel me? Oh, nah, you dragging. What the fuck is you doing?
It's like chocolate.
Nah, that shit was.
Nah, I'm focused on it.
I didn't. ain't see what I wanted to see really, but like
ass. It was not a lot of
twerking. I ain't see no
but
ass.
It was
but it's not
skill.
The type of song like yeah. People twerk to.
So. It was skill in there, like yeah, the females they was doing their shit, and then you had the lady at the end.
I mean,
like,
Aaliyah actually said some. She showed him the ass.
Yeah, she did with the champ song. I like that. I like that.
It was just kicking like a motherfucker.
Dead ass. I thought she was about to hop through the screen.
Shit, my son had on
heels.
He was a
bro, high man. That was the ain't on the sideline. Just he was like, ah,
I hit so that shit, girl.
Nah, he was doing that shit dumb, like he knew what he was doing type shit in the middle, bro. His feet probably on 10 right now, bro. Nigga, Tristan,
yeah,
all that shit.
Oh Queens shit. Damn.
Wait, is that the what does that mean at the end? Queens of that like the street some shit or where they at?
It's probably in. Either the name?
Queens and Letos.
That's the name of the
name of the like, all of them.
Yeah. Okay.
Some
queens. Oh, okay.
So who the Letos?
What are
Letos?
The niggas?
Yeah. Right.
I don't know. Probably.
Hey, no.
Comment if you know what that stands for.
Yeah, I don't know.
Comment below.
Google probably Google knows.
You're just talking
shit. But we finna answer.
Oh, shit.
Get back to the question.
What was the question again, bro?
What is one thing you cannot live with?
My fingers.
Bro, what the hell? What the fuck? That nigga be yakking and shit.
Bro, that ass. Like, yo, just imagine you haven't waking up with no fingers, my nigga. What you doing? You getting out the bed?
Bro, you can live without fingers.
You getting out the bed?
Niggas is
you opening the door?
Huh?
You opening the door?
I'm gonna have somebody open it for me.
Right. You gonna have somebody open it for you? You gotta single, my nigga. I'm barely in here.
I can still breathe.
I'm barely in here, my nigga. You gotta single.
Actually got a lot of people
who
like
yeah, who loves both?
And they got nubs and they open the doors?
Bro,
what bro, they don't need to.
What if it's a door like that and it's
but it's still living?
No.
They're not living with people.
Like,
love them.
They live on people. What if it's a knob and not like that?
This nigga
going to hell. Imagine putting some grease on the door.
One thing I can't live with.
Yo, shut the fuck up, man.
What's one thing you can't live without, Sal?
One thing I can't live without. What's one thing I love?
It could be anything. Doesn't have to be physical. Let them know, because I don't think we would like.
Yeah, we wouldn't.
Huh?
Does it have to be like physical or like?
Obviously, like, we can't live without food and stuff like that.
Yeah,
I'm not trying to be, like,
addiction.
Obvious. Like, yeah. I'm trying to say something. Like,
you can set my fingers.
Yeah.
I couldn't live without my fingers. Probably blow myself into the ocean.
Ooh. I'm going to go last. Because I'm still thinking about my.
I'm thinking about my shit too. Hold on. Go ahead, son.
Man.
You can't live without
we your We already know what he going to say.
Yeah, helmet?
Huh?
Yeah, helmet?
I'll smack it. That shit out of your fucking face, nigga. First of all, I can't leave it on my.
What?
You're talking about females.
No, no, no. No, no. You're
talking about the Instagram. The boys' Instagram on there?
No. I can't leave it on my, you feel me? My shit in my pants, you feel me?
Bro, that's physical.
Bro, that's physical.
Bro, obviously, my nigga don't have a vagina.
You're trying to think outside of my body.
Right.
Bro, I can't live without that, man.
So if you was born a female, what you gonna do?
Bro, are you stupid? Yo, shut the fuck up.
You gonna be doing. Tell me what it did, man. Dick, see? Tell me what it did.
I know one thing I can't live without. The internet.
Internet?
Yeah, right now.
Shit.
Without internet, what the fuck? Like, what the fuck you gonna be doing?
Cut your ass outside and play some balls,
man. Right, right.
I can't live without balls. I can't live without, like, a notebook and a pen, my nigga. All I do is write, man. I can't see myself.
Are you trying to run my essay?
They don't want to be Mr. Genius.
Are you trying to do my versus paper for me, bro?
My son Tommy will go fast in jail, bro.
Fendi.
That shit is
going Fendi. They're going to be writing like 24
that nigga writing
hours.
On the walls and everything.
24 hours. But now the video is already long, though. We're going to end it. We're going to give them how many seconds?
Man, just subscribe, man. Just subscribe.
Yeah, just do that shit. Just do that shit. Make sure you hit that
thing.
Why you stop that shit like that?
Like, you know,
hit that bell. We out.
Yeah. Set up, fuck her right. I swear that's what she told me. All she wanted.